Welcome back, everybody. Well, we can all use a good laugh right now, right? I think so. The Dumb Friends League has a great way for you to laugh at home while helping some homeless pets. And it's a show that Schnapps and I are already giving two paws up. My Aunt Nancy, it's so awesome to see you guys. How have you both been doing?
Woo! Hi, Danny.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Nancy.
I'm excited. I've been doing actually pretty well. I'm almost feel sheepish to say that, but I've been doing well in my quarantined garage studio. How about you, Maya?
Doing well. Moved to a new house, getting to know things, have my cats very, very confused about everything, but it's been good.
Good. You know what? As long as everyone's doing okay, that's all that matters right now. Well, guys, we're here to talk about something pretty awesome. Maya, I'm going to start with you. So I understand you guys have a brand new event at the Dumb Friends League. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we're really excited. We're doing our first ever virtual comedy show, and we're calling it Paws for Laughs. Of course, it's spelled P-A-W-S because we are the Dumb Friends League. And what this is a great opportunity for people to have a fun night in. They will have access to a comedy show where you will pay $50 for your ticket, so to speak, and anybody in your family can sit down, watch the comedy show together. And it's going to be a really fun night. Have some popcorn, have some laughs. Have a couple of beverages and enjoy yourself in a very safe fashion.
Definitely. And it sounds like a fun time for sure. Now, I do want you to tell us about some of the comedians, hint, hint, that we might be seeing too.
Yeah, it's really cool. So we're going to have several comedians do 5-minute sets kind of to warm things up, open things up. We'll teach you a little bit about the Dumb Friends League, so you know a little bit more about us and why pet homelessness is not a laughing matter. I'm sorry for the really bad joke. But we'll also have two wonderful, wonderful headliners, Derek Stroop and Nancy Norton.
Woo! And who's that? Well, that happens to be you, Nancy, who's joining us today. Hi. So, okay, tell us about your comedy style and why you're looking forward to participating in this event.
Yeah, this is, oh my gosh, so meaningful to me. I have been a voice for the voiceless ever since I was a little kid. There's just something in me that identifies with innocent beings who can't speak. And maybe I had no voice in my family. I am the fourth of three children. Pause for laughter. We're going to do a lot of that. We're going to pause. Let me do a little paw high five. I'm going to try fighting. There. Okay. So, yes, first of all, very meaningful. I need to be of service. I love doing comedy, but it has to be meaningful for it to really excite me. And this really excites me because so many times you see an animal that needs help or you know about these situations and you can't do anything, you feel powerless, but here's an opportunity to actually empower yourself to help innocent beings. So I'm excited. I truly love being of service. I'm former nurse. Actually, I got out of nursing for the same reason a lot of people get into it, to save lives. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna pause for laughter. I have my own laughter. I heckle myself so you can relax at home. So my style is I like to show, don't tell. You know what I mean? My style's, I'm pretty goofy. Edit that out. My style, I said shyle. I don't know what that is. My style. I'm not shy. My style is really goofy. Honestly, I don't want to brag, but I do want to share little insights. And the biggest insight I want to share is love yourself. Even if you have faults, because most of my act is about making fun of my faults. So it's all my fault. Anyway, thanks. And I thank you for supporting this cause. This is amazing. And it's going to do so many good things for so many little creatures. So thank you.
Of course. Well, it obviously means so much to us and to you, Maya, of course, and then to us at Colorado and Company. So, Nancy, we're really looking forward to seeing your set. You are so funny already. We're so excited. Now, Maya, I want to ask you, too, how can people purchase tickets and make sure that they're online and ready to go for this event?
It's super simple. You can just go to ddfl.org. The event is actually Saturday, October 10th from 7 to 9 p.m. Buy those tickets on ddfl.org. They're virtual tickets, obviously. You'll get a link to be able to watch the show. If you're not available from 7 to 9 p.m. on that day, you will be able to watch it after the fact. So you don't have to be there right from 7 to 9, which is kind of fun. But I like these events when you can be there live. So you're able to be there Saturday, October 10th from 7 to 9 p.m. Tickets are limited. So make sure that you get online and get your tickets as soon as possible so that you don't miss out on the chance to laugh with Nancy.
Definitely, because obviously that is going to be something that is just going to be amazing. Nancy, you're already making us laugh. Ladies, thank you both so much. Nancy, I'm going to go ahead and have you hit your applause laugh track or your applause track for you, if you would
mind. Yeah, we're rocking it. Dumb Friends League. Woo! Help the animals. High paw, everybody. High paw. Come
high
on.
Paw.
Bring it in. Bring it in. Yeah, there it is. Let's try and do it all at once. One, ready? On three. One, two, three. High paw. Oh, that was great. Oh, now everyone knows I don't do my nails.
Me neither.
Ladies, really thank you. Right now.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Danny.
Oh, no, Nancy's so funny. Support homeless pets while laughing your tail off on October 10th from 7 to 9. Tickets are $50 and all proceeds go to the Dumb Friends League. Head to ddfl.org to sign up today.